Several oil and gas stakeholders have called for stiffer penalties for indigenous and international oil companies that have continued to flare petroleum gas in the southern region of the country. They made this known during a one-day dialogue on gas flaring held in Edo State, where they described the practice as unacceptable and detrimental to the health of members of the host communities. They also say government should implement a comprehensive audit of petroleum production sites in the region in order to obtain proper records of the quantity of gas flared in the country, with its attendant implication on host communities.